Welcome back, and this next module is about routing and the playback engine. And we are going to start with audio interfaces. Now, if you haven't got an audio interface, don't worry about this, but this is for people that might have a little USB or a Thunderbolt audio interface that they want to make sure is set up correctly in Pro Tools. Now, to do that, we're going to head to Setup, Hardware. And in here, you'll be able to see what peripherals you're using. Now, I'm using an internal audio card, which is the Source Nexus A. But if you had a Scarlett, a Focusrite interface, or a Presonus interface, or Audient, you would see them here. And this will actually take you out of Pro Tools to your audio devices on your Mac or PC. And you can configure how they're set up and their sample rates and the numbers of channels that they can use, their bit depths. You change all of that in your device manager, not directly in Pro Tools, but that's how you can access it. If you can't see your device here, you might need new drivers or a firmware update on your hardware itself. So that's making sure that your audio interface is connected properly to Pro Tools.